Congressman Tom Garrett has introduced a bill that aims to help states fight opioid addiction among women and children. Garrett and a Democratic colleague are sponsoring the bipartisan act called Assisting States Implementation of the Plans of Safe Care Act. It supports other opioid reduction efforts with a goal of ensuring states develop policies and procedures to meet the needs of infants and women affected by the opioid epidemic.